scale HRA. It's an easy choice, no choice. Is there no protecting the most important thing? I'm just coming. I'll be there inside. questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the headroom resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. Kidding. We're making more.
Averse to using objects of power. I don't want to lean on things I ultimately can't trust. But the ashtray and the cigarette, smoking there forever, have their uses. The ashtray maze they conjure is an impossibly changing labyrinth that no one but the Binder, and those the Binder invites, can ever pass through. The things we hid in dimensional research, the things Darling studies, the danger and the risk involved, call for every measure of security and protection I could bring to the table. The maze, hands down, is our strongest lock. I gave Darling and his chosen crew license to pass through the maze. Lately, I've started to think I should revoke that license.
Labyrinth. Can never pass through. Dimensional research.
Broken. Contact the janitor if you need to get the room.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Artie.
Thank you.
No, Ati. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Annikki Tähti. My assistant will keep Berg in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building is sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
You
what's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she says. Fucking her. What's gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get her, she said, cocking her gun.
Ajoittain noin 10 metriä pelkässä. Länsiosa, pohjois-Itämeri, etelän. Ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla. Yöstä alkaen tuulityy. Selkämeren eteläosa 6-10 metriä sekunnissa, joilla tuuli väliaikaisesti piirtää. Selkämeren pohjoisosa, Merenkurkku ja Perämeri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa. Ja hyvä näkyvyys. Sää rannikkoa näkyy tänään kello 11. Kotka rankki. 16 astetta. Näkyvyys yli 20 kilometriä. Aurinko 15, selkeää yli 20 kilometriä. Helsinki Katajaluoto 18, etelä 24. Tänään 17, kaakko 3, melkein selkeää yli 20. Russarö 18, tyyntä, pilvistä, yli 20. Ristna 16, etelä 5, tuuli pilvistä. Selkeää, yli 20. Nyham 17. Kaakko-etelä 4, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Rauma Kuuska-Jaskari 16, lounas 5, selkeä, yli 20. Mäntyluoto 20, kaakko 2, puolipilvistä, yli 20. Vointipää 18, vuoden 4, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Palassaari 15, etelä 6, selkeää, yli 20. Pietarsaari missään, 14, etelä 6, selkeää, yli 20. Tyyntä, selkeää, yli 20. Uuri mitattu Marjaniemestä, 16. Kaakko 4, melkein selkeä. Yli.
Kemi.
Miinus 20. Turku, miinus 22.
Ja tähän tämä
säätiedotus on päätetty. Itäosa aluksi Kaakon ja etelän välistä tuulta, yöstä alkaen lounaistuulta 3-8, ajoittain noin 10 metriä lämpötilassa. Illalla tuuli ei. Thank you.
niin monta kertaa kerrottu, tää tarina jo on. Sankarilla tuhat kasvoa, polku lohduton. Yksin sankar yön syvemmälle matkaa pois, se taakka hänen.
Something up ahead. Do you see it?
Samma på svenska!
Hei, Gön! Vår fin holidays holy.
Ati?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Projector. I led the expeditions into Slidescape 36. They told me not to go. The director should not put himself in danger. I told them to fuck off. I've seen action before and I had to witness this myself. To find some meaning in all of this. I couldn't sit on my ass. Alone with my thoughts, my memories. Anything but that. Those who survived were deeply affected by what we found there, by what Darling brought back. It changed everything. Whether that's a good thing or a bad thing remains to be seen. But I did find my meaning in that desert. A sound, like a needle drilling in, cutting through the containment suit and reverberating on the base of my skull. My whole being. Darling said it was nothing. But he was wrong. It's been there ever since, growing into a certainty, into an understanding of what's at stake here, what kind of a threat we're facing, and what must be done to stop it.
The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.